Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between assassin and assassin. Assassin, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy is extremely well-rounded. His submissions are world-class. His striking is excellent. And he is extremely unpredictable in what attack he chooses to go with.
Assassin, back in the octagon. Assassin, looking for a big victory tonight. He is pumped up and ready to go.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
Assassin, set to fight Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Assassin is 37. Assassin is 40. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introduction, Assassin.
Are you ready?
Assassin.
Are you ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin.
He got caught, Mike. Very nice kicks.
Clipped him.
And another big kick. Joe, good kick by Assassin.
Nice right hands.
Looking to counter. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. Assassin with the hook.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Assassin gets caught by the right.
Again with the head kick.
Swinging early, both men.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Assassin's left eye is closing up.
Doubles up on the jab now. Watch for that head kick again.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches. Assassin with a good left hook to the body.
Another to the body.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh!
And there's a nice straight by Assassin.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Assassin with the block. Joe, that's a great kick.
Clean punch.
That huge head kick was blocked. Assassin gets nailed by that head kick.
Both men landing in that exchange. I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Oh, good front my kick. Goodness! Strong jab.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, he's landing at will. Nice hook. Joe, we knew he was a very diverse striker coming in, but tonight, his main weapon, head kicks.
Oh! Oh, right on his head!
Oh, that rocked him!
That's it, he's out! He is out! Wow, what a knockout! Man! Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut, and that is the end. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. Here we see it again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Vigliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 43 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.